and you want to stay religious, or you want to continue to believe that the Bible is unerring, what you would do is, you would say, well, let me go back to the Bible and reinterpret it. And it's the kind of truth that is true whether or not you believe in it.
No, fine. Yeah.
bigger that area grows, just remember, so too grows our perimeter of ignorance.